Hello YouTube, I found my machete cold steel. I've been looking for that in many years, so I found it near where my shoes and etc. It was on a what should I call it? On a wall somewhere you put scarves and hats and etc. So I found it. This is the cold steel. It doesn't say any cold steel or anything on it, I think. I've been trying to have a look, but as you see, it was some paper on it with I think it says cold steel before, but I don't know. But yeah, it's been used, as you see. I tried on in the forest. It was crazy sharp. It was like a axe. Yeah. It's very strong. Yeah, so it's a rubber grip, and here you can put maybe something in there and you can maybe get a better grip on it. Yeah, so this is the cold steel, and just want to show you I also have another cold steel product, and that is this one here. It says cold steel. So it's made in Japan. Yeah. This is for hunting, but this knife is just a part of my collection so far. I'm gonna buy more cold steel knives later. I don't have that much money right now. So I'm gonna buy a Blanken later. It's a phone foring from Czechia. Yeah. I use on when celebrating New Year, because now stand in my balcony and shoot a couple of blanks. Yeah, I found a very nice one on the internet. So yeah, here's this. It says hard to tell. I've been using this knife also in just a test. Mini hunter. Yeah. And this has rubber grips too, just like this one here. Okay, so I can recommend this type of knives. It's very high quality knives. It can take some force to the knives. So this knife you can have for your life. Yeah, so it's a trusty knife. It's should I say Glock. And Glock knives, you know, Glock is very good handgun too, very quality. You can run out tanks over it, and maybe just a scratch, that's it. So, I farted. So, yeah. So, this is the other one. So, I think I'm gonna buy a knife that's a little bit larger, more like I think I find on the internet is a Kabar type of knife in cold steel. Yeah, so this here is for this one. This is where you put the knife in. Not sure how to pronounce it, but in English. So yeah, and this is for the machete. Yeah, so I'm pretty sure it says cold steel on the black machete. Yeah, so this I paid 300 Norwegian, and that's not a bad price for something that you can have in your war life. So I'm so pretty sure that it says cold steel somewhere, but it was something on this side, something I'm pretty sure it says, but yeah. But that's it. So just wanted to show you guys this one. I don't think I have make a review of it or show it on YouTube yet on my channel. So yeah, can't find any marks. So yeah, nope, not more marks. Yeah, so I think I'm gonna clean this knife. It's a little bit dirty. Yeah, so that's pretty much it. Hope you guys like it, and thanks for watching.